now one of my inspirational quotes from the mouth of your president. Thank you.